Mehwish says, how should we join a congregation that is praying Isha when we had missed Maghrib due to a legitimate reason? And how should we pray the same when we are traveling and the local Imam is praying Isha and we still did not pray our Maghrib? It's the same question. It is the same question. A person comes to the masjid, either he's a traveler combining Maghrib to Isha, or he overslept Maghrib and he woke up by the time of the Iqama. If he joins the Imam in Isha prayer, he has to intend that he's doing his Maghrib, because praying in sequence is a must. So he has to pray Maghrib first, then Isha. But the problem is that the format is different. So what to do? Scholars say, you have to enter with the Imam. He prays his first rak'ah, you pray your first. He prays his second rak'ah, you pray your second rak'ah. You sit with the Imam, make tashahhud. He prays his third rak'ah, and you pray your third rak'ah. But when he stands to his fourth, you must remain in your third rak'ah. Sitting down, having two options. Either to just sit down, wait for him until he finishes his fourth rak'ah, and he sits down for tashahhud, and you offer tashahhud with him. He offers salam, you offer salam. So you prayed three rak'ahs, and he prayed four rak'ahs, you offer salam with him. Or if you feel that you can quickly finish your third rak'ah tashahhud, offer salam, stand up, and offer takbir for the first rak'ah of your Isha, which is his fourth rak'ah, then this is also applicable. So in the third rak'ah, he stands up, the Imam, for his fourth, I do my tashahhud. I finish it. I finish my durood or salutation upon the Prophet. I offer salamu alaykum wa rahmatullah. I stand up. The Imam is still in the first rak'ah. I say Allahu Akbar and recite my Fatiha. Once he makes ruku', I make ruku'. Once he sits for this fourth rak'ah tashahhud, I sit with him for tashahhud. When he offers salam, I stand up to finish my second, third, and fourth rak'ah. So this is what the scholars say, and Allah knows best.